Good morning. Today is 25th, 12th, 2013, and I'm very pleased to announce that one of our clients, Mr. Avinash, he is here today. He has got his permanent residency visa for Australia today. I would like to congratulate him on the occasion of this Christmas. Before that, I would like to give him his visa grant letter. So, congratulations, Mr. Avinash. This is your visa grant letter. Please have it. So, for our prospective clients, I would like to ask him certain questions about our services and his occupation in India and what he will be doing in Australia. So these like answers will guide our prospective clients to hire our services. So what's your name? Could you please tell me your name?
My name is Avinash Dubal.
Okay, what do you do currently?
By profession, I am a mechanical engineer. Mm-hmm. I have also completed my postgraduate diploma in business management.
Mm-hmm.
Right now I used to work for a company called Stamax, and now I have started my own business in engineering design and manufacturing sector.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, when did you start your process with us?
Actually, I started a process last 8 to 9 months back.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I had given IELTS in September 2012,
mm-hmm.
but due to some personal issues,
mm-hmm.
I started process in the month of April 2013.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, do you have any friends in Australia?
Yes, I have a few of them. One of my school friends stayed in Melbourne.
Mm-hmm.
My college friend is in Melbourne, and one of my ex-colleague, Mr. Pravin, is in Adelaide.
Mm-hmm. All right. Have you found any job in Australia till the date? Have you done your research in relation to your job?
Yeah, I have done research, and I have zeroed in on the various sectors where I can work.
Mm-hmm.
And, since I've got this visa now, then I will start the searching for jobs.
Mm-hmm. Again, like if you have not visited, you can visit the website www.seek.com.au. That website will definitely help you in getting jobs in Australia. And again, that website is Australian government website. So the jobs on the website are pretty like reliable.
Yeah, I have visited the website, and my search is on. So I will inform you as and when I find suitable.
All right. Lastly, like last question, what do you feel about our services? Are you happy with our services?
Yeah, I'm totally satisfied whatever services you are providing. Mm-hmm. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me prompt and quick response for whatever queries I had, whatever questions I had raised during various point of time during this process.
Mm-hmm.
Your confidence in me and the overall process made me feel comfortable, and I was able to take such a big decision.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever I used to ask certain queries by SMS or by email or by phone,
mm-hmm.
all those queries were resolved within few minutes or within an hour or so.
Mm-hmm.
So I was actually thankful to you for your prompt response.
Mm-hmm.
Also, the Western Academic team has also helped me a lot.
Mm-hmm.
They're also very quick in their service.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm satisfied with the overall experience I had over here at Western Academy.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much for your positive feedback. Please.